All right, this is my wall that sucks. Let's see if I can strip a little and film at the same time. All right, up on a ladder. Once it's fully perforated, I can get some good size pieces to come loose. This is for you, Bill. See? That's been soaking over an hour, and this is what it comes off like after about an hour soak and fully hit with the paper tiger. There you go. For paint talk.